Hayden, Idaho. Hayden is a city in Kootenai County, Idaho, United States. Located in the northern portion of the state, it is a suburb of nearby Coeur d'Alene and its population was 13,294 at the 2010 census. The village of Hayden was incorporated in 1955 with a total of 440 acres with a population of barely 700 people. According to legend, the name Hayden comes from a man named Matt Hayden, a pioneer who won the rights to name the lake, and therefore the city by winning a game of 7-up against John Hager and John Hickey in 1878. The lake became known as Hayden's Lake. As time went on and the name was passed down, it was eventually officially named Hayden Lake. It is often confused as the former location of a 20-acre compound for the Aryan Nations, a neo-Nazi white supremacist group, whose compound was located just north in Kootenai County. Hayden is located at 47°45′26″ N 16°47′20″W/47.75722°N 16.78889°W/47.75722-147.78889. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 9.61 square miles, of which 9.60 square miles is land and 0.01 square miles is water. It lies at the southwestern end of Hayden Lake, and the elevation of the city is 2,287 feet above sea level. Hayden is located on U.S. Route 95 at the junction of Route 41. It is also 4 miles north of Interstate 90 and Coeur d'Alene. The Coeur d'Alene Airport is northwest of Hayden. As of the census of 2010, there were 13,294 people, 5,212 households and 3,645 families residing in the city. The population density was 1,384.8 inhabitants per square mile. There were 5,563 housing units at an average density of 579.5 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 95.1% white, 0.2% African American, 0.9% Native American, 0.9% Asian, 0.1% Pacific Islander, 0.7% from other races, and 2.1% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 4.2% of the population. There were 5,212 households of which 33.6% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 55.6% were married couples living together, 9.5% had a female householder with no husband present, 4.8% had a male householder with no wife present, and 30.1% were non-families. 24.9% of all households were made up of individuals and 12.8% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.54 and the average family size was 3.01. The median age in the city was 39.4 years. 25.6% of residents were under the age of 18, 7.1% were between the ages of 18 and 24. 25% were from 25 to 44, 25.1% were from 45 to 64, and 17.2% were 65 years of age or older. The gender makeup of the city was 48.3% male and 51.7% female. As of the census of 2000, there were 9,159 people, 3,501 households, and 2,562 families residing in the city. The population density was 1,167.5 people per square mile. There were 3,714 housing units at an average density of 473.4 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 96.09% white, 0.19% African American, 0.76% Native American, 0.55% Asian, 0.08% Pacific Islander, 0.94% from other races, and 1.40% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 2.43% of the population. There were 3,501 households out of which 36.9% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 60.3% were married couples living together, 9.1% had a female householder with no husband present, and 26.8% were non-families. 21.6% of all households were made up of individuals and 9.5% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.60 and the average family size was 3.04. In the city, the population was spread out with 27.6% under the age of 18, 7.4% from 18 to 24, 30.3% from 25 to 44, 21.2% from 45 to 64, and 13.5% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 35 years. For every 100 females, there were 94.9 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 91.9 males. The median income for a household in the city was $37,097, and the median income for a family was $40,875. Males had a median income of $35,339 versus $21,388 for females. The per capita income for the city was $16,387. About 5.8% of families and 9.2% of the population were below the poverty line, including 13.5% of those under age 18 and 4.5% of those age 65 or over. Empire Airlines has its headquarters in Hayden. Roller coaster designer Rocky Mountain Construction is also headquartered in Hayden.